Hi, I'm Rod. Welcome to my channel. Today I am listening to George Thorogood and the Destroyers perform Madman Blues. This is a cover of the John Lee Hooker song. So here we go.
Look out there, man. I got the Madman Blues. Night around 9 o'clock, I knew you would be because I knocked and I knocked. I got the madman blues. Got the madman blues. I got the madman blues, man. Don't you know, don't you know? I'm gonna take you, baby, by the riverside. Hang you up, baby, there by your neck. I got the madman blues. I got the madman blues. I got the madman blues, and man, don't you know, don't you know? Begged me last night, the night before. Next time I see you, I'm gonna mow you down. I got the madman blues. I got a madman blues, and man, don't you know, don't you know? Take you all night for an easy ride. Drop you off, mama, by the riverside. I got the madman blues. I got the madman blues. I got a madman blues, man. Don't you know, don't you know? I come home last night about 9 o'clock. I knew you wanted me because I'm knocking, I knocked. I got the madman blues. I got the madman blues, man, don't you know, don't you know?
George Thorogood and the Destroyers with Madman Blues. I really enjoyed that. It was great. I like Thorogood's guitar tone. This is more of a blues rock cover. I think it's a great cover of the original John Lee Hooker blues song. Yeah, I think they did a great job with that. A bit about George Thorogood and the Destroyers. George Lawrence Thorogood is an American musician, singer, and songwriter from Wilmington, Delaware. His high energy boogie blues sound became a staple of the 1980s USA rock radio, with his hits like the original songs Bad to the Bone and I Drink Alone. He also helped to popularize older songs by American icons such as Move It On Over, Who Do You Love, and House Rent Blues, One Bourbon, One Scotch, One Beer. With his band, the Delaware Destroyers, often known simply as the Destroyers, Thorogood has released over 20 albums, two of which have been certified platinum and six have been certified gold. He has sold 15 million records worldwide. Thorogood and his band continue to tour extensively. And in 2014, the band celebrated their 40th anniversary of performing. Boogie People is the eighth studio album released by George Thorogood and the Destroyers. It was released in 1991 by EMI Records. The album peaked at number 77 on the Billboard 200. Madman Blues is track 3 on the album, written by John Lee Hooker. So I enjoyed that. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did and you would like to support the channel, the best way you can do that is by liking, subscribing and commenting. It all helps, and I hope to see you in another video soon. Thanks for watching.